This was my first attempt at making a ginkgo hairpin out of polymer clay, and it certainly did not go as planned, but I thought I'd share the process anyway. I really wanted to make one large ginkgo leaf, but ended up splitting it in two because I could not figure out how to make it functional. People always ask how all of my projects turn out well, and this is an example of one that just didn't end up working out, but I can't wait to try again.